January 2nd, 2009, I began my most intricate choreography. It was hard, it was grand. It had ups and downs and leaps and turns and syncopated rhythms and beats that matched my heart. And today, January 2nd, 2019, it took me 10 years to be able to pull off the show. Year 1. The beat just begun. A new dance, a new run. From 100 to 1050, my most elaborate choreography. Year 2. Each step with its own difficulty. Constant rehearsal till 2:30. Checking each movement, celebrating each achievement. Year 3. Growing up with grace, but anxiety still showing on the face. Trying to cope with the pace, knowing it's an endless race. Year 4. Adding on special gear that comforts the irrational fears. Every day a new task. Every day something new to ask. Year 5. The steps get rough. The floor gets rough. Trying to match the music cue. Ending up with bruises, purple and blue. Year 6. Practice gets better. My body gets fitter. Feeling the movement in my veins. Wiping off each bloodstain. Year 7. The choreography gets mean. No matter where I've been, it feels impossible to achieve, slowly losing belief. Year 8, I'm back on my game. The dance doesn't seem too insane. My gut is filled with bravery and hope, and my mind finds a way to cope. Year 9, the sequence is stuck in my head. I can do it blind-eyed in my bed. I really feel the intention of the dance, and I give it my all. I give it a real chance. Year 10. After all the years, it's finally ready. The journey was slow, yet steady. I'm ready to step into the light. I'm ready to show my fight. Like a bird who flew from the cage, the time has now come to get on stage. My diabetes has been my greatest choreography. Happy Diaversary to me. Ten years of being type 1.